Helicopters are impressive machines, but is there an upper limit to how big they can get? We spoke to this engineer at Boeing, and we learned two things. One, engineers are super into what they do, and it's awesome. And two, the bigger and heavier a helicopter gets, the more lift it needs. The rotor blades are like spinning wings, so they have to do the heavy lifting. Do we have an animation of that? Yes! Helicopters can create more lift by adding more wing area, so a large helicopter would need as long a rotor blade as possible. But this creates all sorts of problems. For example, the tips of the rotor blades can't go faster than the speed of sound, or the turbulence would make the blades less efficient. The longer the blades get, the faster the tips travel. If the helicopter has an enormous and fast-spinning rotor, it won't be able to fly very fast, because the blade that's spinning in the same direction the helicopter is moving will be traveling through the air at its speed plus the helicopter's speed, bringing it closer to that speed limit. So long blades would have to spin slowly, but that would require a lot of torque to move. That torque strains the transmission that connects the engines to the rotor. So to handle it, the transmission would need to be big and heavy, and that is a no-no. Engineers could use shorter blades and add more of them, but then the hub in the middle of the rotor gets more complex. Truly, designing a giant helicopter is an engineering feat. Helicopters could get even bigger if they used multiple rotors, and the V-12 did just that. At 67 meters wide from rotor tip to rotor tip, the prototype was wider than a Boeing 747. It remains the largest helicopter ever built and proved that with imagination and engineering, the sky is the limit. For more epic stories of innovation that shaped our future, check out theageofaerospace.com. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Amy's got the details on how helicopters fly in the first place here. And thanks for watching Seeker. Hey, can we see that wing animation one more time? Ah, yeah. Mm-hmm. That was expensive.